Howdy. Howdy, folks. This is Planet Man 1100. Excuse me.
I'm coming.
And today we're going to continue Kirby and the Forgotten Land. So with all the gacha and weapon testing out of, and copy ability testing, and ability testing aside, we're finally ready to explore the next world, Ever Bay Coast. You defeated the boss and opened up a new area. Abandoned beach. Well, not yet. First, I'm gonna...
Ah, oh, it's nice to be surrounded by all this greenery, right, Kirby?
There's still some missions I have to take care of first. Press 11. So one of the missions said to beat Gorimondo with the sword ability. At least I won't have to worry about taking damage this time, because that's out of the way. Looking to make sure I didn't miss anything. Oh yeah, and I have a story to tell that happened just a while ago.
Oh, you mean about your...
Yeah. I have some awful news. My glasses broke.
What do you mean they broke?
Well, not really broke, but... Well, you know about this. I told you... Or... You saw it all happen.
Yeah, but... You said they broke.
Yeah, well, maybe broke isn't the right word. It's more like... One of the arms fell off. But when I got a closer look, I saw what happened. The holders were bent. I think it might be because I slept on him by accident last night.
Oh, that could be.
I can't see shit here. I need to turn the brightness up for a little bit. Still can't see. Maybe if I turn the backlight up. This is what it's really supposed to look like, but... gonna be like this for a little bit, so just hang on, okay? Why I have it like this, otherwise it's too bright. This is why I use webcams instead of the built-in one that I have. Alright, bring it on, tough guy! So tough.
Go for the legs!
Ah! Dodged it only to get hit by it again. Ow! So yeah, I'm now back to my old glasses. The brown ones that I had are before I got my special blue lens glasses. This is what I would have done with the bosses.
What?
Made them that tough. Like when they go into phase two and you can still hit them, but it doesn't do as much damage.
You'd have made them that tough?
Yeah. The next mission. I wonder. There we go. go. Defeat Gorimondo with the sword ability. Clear within 2 minutes. New best 44. Ooh. Okay. Before it was like 11. See you later, little Waddle Dee.
Adventures get me so excited, especially when I'm with you, Kirby.
I'm gonna go back to Waddle Dee Town for a moment.
So how do your old glasses feel?
Somewhat different.
The Waddle Dees are returning. Things here are starting to pick up.
I might have to go with a... copy ability. These ought to do the trick. Oh, sorry, Waddle. Sorry, Bandana D.
Hey, Kirby, where should we go next?
I'm gonna try to beat this within 2 minutes. Imagine the same thing will happen whether or not you take the bananas. Whoa! Strong-armed beast Gorimondo. Ouch. Oh my god, his eyes! Oh shit. Did I do it? Was that 2 minutes? Yes! Alright. Whipping!
all Waluigi saved.
Yep, all Waluigi saved. You've saved all the Waluigis in Natural Plains!
When I'm with you, Kirby, everything becomes an adventure.
Oh, yeah.
The ocean looks so beautiful. We should go for a swim while we're here.
You found a hidden portal to a treasure road. Let's see what's inside. Stairs mouth treasure. Wow. Not gonna go there just yet, though. I just wanna see. Oh, another portal! You found a hidden portal to a treasure road. To a treasure road. Let's see what's inside. Normal treasure. Oh, I'm assuming that's without a copy ability. Wait, no, not yet. I tried searching here before, but it didn't show anything! You found a hidden portal to a treasure road. Let's see what's inside. Cone mouth treasure. Burst and rise, a path full of pipes. Difficulty 3-star. Best time... none. NA. Target time, 45 seconds. Yep, let's do this! Treasure Road. Bursting Rise, a path full of pipes. Mouthful! Oopsie. Oh, God, no. Uh-oh. Well, now I'm definitely not gonna beat the time. Oh, what the hell? I couldn't see where I was. Well, time's running out. Let's see what I got. 1 minute and 11.4 seconds. 0.04 seconds. Nah, I'm gonna do that again. Again, shall we? Huh. Did I do it?
I think so. Yes, you did. Well done.
Wait, can I go back and... Can I go back and get more or better abilities? I didn't get to see what he had to say. As a matter of fact, I didn't even know that he had something to say. Is now set to Ranger. When you find this ability in stage, it will be set to Ranger to max. This ability is now set to Chakram Cutter. When you find this ability in the stage, it will be set to Chakram Cutter to match. This ability is now set to Volcano Fire. When you find this ability in a stage, it will be set to Volcano Fire to match. I wonder what the Ranger evolutions are like. If there's more than one, I mean. Anyway, that's gonna do it for this part, but thank you all so much for watching. Hope you all enjoyed this just as much as we did, and I hope to see you all again next time. This is PlanetMan1100.
And Kevin.
Signing off.